This is where Adrian Dantley got hurt. It was a week ago Tuesday, and it was Mark Aguirre here who hit Dantley in the jaw with his elbow, 12 stitches, and it's really affected the way he's played and as far as his strength too, Hubie.
Well, he has a stamina problem because he's reduced to pancakes, soup, and eggnog. Along with the heavy medication that he's taking, they have a modified mouthpiece, a football mouthpiece, and he's having difficulty breathing.